Thank you. dancing with my darling in Tennessee once, when a good friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my loved one. I remember the night in the tender
knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That sound would make me leave my sleeping bag or the bandstand behind the couch. It's knowing we're not shackled by forgotten words and bonds or ink stains dried up on the line. That keeps you on the back road by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you a virgin on my mind. Oh, oh.
Thank you. Orange Fisher over there, man.
Thank you.
don't smoke up all that weed. He says money's what you're in it for. Don't you know we're in a war now? I'm gonna haul your ass down now with me. And I said, hey man, what is it to you? How do I infringe on what you do? I beg your pardon if you're offended by my garden, but I just can't grow Prozac in my yard. I grow my own medicine in my yard. Give some to my neighbor for his heart. I share it with my grandma who keeps it from her son, cause we all know that stuff's against the law. Now there's nothing growing in my yard. Those cops call my land bull cars. Now I have to buy my pie from a teenager in a parking lot who's growing marijuana in his yard. Oh, anyone can grow it in their yard. Hey, I can show you how. It ain't hard. Never mind this president. Let's just overgrow the government. And all grow marijuana in our yard. Let's grow some marijuana in our yard.
Thank you. Lights have
has been turned on. It must be time for us to quit playing. Or maybe that means it's past time for us to quit playing. I'm not sure. We did have a request, but we kept playing anyway.
So this is to quit.
Right. So this is the verse that I put on for this gig that I have that is, let's just say it's a cap on my musical ambitions. You know, I get to walk here from my house, pick with really cool people who are friends of mine and extremely talented. The owners of the bed and breakfast fund this entire endeavor, and you guys are drinking free. With the folks here at the inn, they've always been good friends of mine. They pay me to play and drink Chardonnay from a bottomless bottle of wine. Bottle of wine through the line. When you're gonna let me get sober, leave me alone, let me go home, let me go back and start over.